Future videocast at KNBC.com. Chief Meteorologist Brian Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. And First Alert radar during the 4 o'clock hour didn't show much in the way of thunderstorms that were popping up. Not nearly as heavy what we had, say, during the morning hours. A couple stray showers and thunderstorms toward Princeton and going toward Unionville, well to the north and east of Kansas City. With our front so close by before the sun went down, there was an isolated chance of a shower or two. But looking at all the flooding that's still a problem, especially right along the Kansas City Metro and going down the Missouri River, this is why we still have a flood warning, not a flash flood warning. That was out for, say, the southern portion of the metro because of all the rain that, say, Johnson County and southern portions of Jackson County got. But this is now for Jackson, Lafayette, going toward Ray County as well. About 6,000 of us still under that flood warning. And look at the time of the expiration. Not until Thursday is it expected to finally crest and go back down. 7-day forecast in stages for you. 68 in the morning, lower humidity and fairly comfortable on your Tuesday with a high of 82 degrees with that lower dew point. You'll definitely notice the difference there. Then Wednesday, most of the day dry with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms rolling through by the afternoon and evening hours. 64 in the morning, afternoon high of 83. Then the heat starts to build back in, 40% chance of thunderstorms on Thursday morning as our warm front lifts back to the north. That opens the door for heat and humidity. 94 degrees on Friday, 94 on Saturday. Look at the morning temperatures also getting stuffy back into the 70s. A 40% chance, not quite, but a 20% risk on Sunday with a few showers and thunderstorms left over. 92 then. And then a week from tonight, looking at the next portion of the next work week, 73 to 90. So the heat does build back in right in time for, the weekend and the second half of the work week. That's your videocast at KNBC.com.